be back. And now, we continue. I was just showing one of my friends this stuff off on my old save file, and boy, it is fun to fuck around when you have all this stuff. But I'm over here. I guess I still have all the keyblades, I'm just not fully maxed out or anything. I like how this hashtag Sarge, but not the other soldiers. Just Sarge. It's okay. You're trying.
Sarah, we have to get to the toy store.
Yeah, I know. Jeff. Jeff, everybody. I remember there's a chest in here that I haven't gotten. Or it looks like that at the very least. Because in my little inventory thing here, hold on, here? No, there might be something over here I wasn't seeing. Oh, it's not here. Oh, that was awesome. Huh. Right? Am I crazy? I could have sworn in here I was missing one of my treasures. Yeah, so I'm missing number two here. Whatever. We're gonna try it.
Round him up!
I like how we have Buzz and Woody in our party now. It's so cool. It's just small things.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Well, I don't care. My own shit to do, okay? Get my transformation on and start.
Back off.
Nice.
Yes.
Ah.
Nice.
Big one too. Well, let's see. Anyways. Okay, alright. I feel much better about moving on now.
Hey, Sora! I think the trampoline will take us back to Andy's room.
Probably would. Engage!
Yeah!
Wow, we can stop back up though.
It's over.
Yeah,
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
That's right, my friend.
Let's see. Nice!
Oops.
Let's see.
Yay! Okay, is it the first one? No, we're missing one. Okay. We got this. I want to look up as few as possible, but if I need to, I will, you know, speed things up. Oh my god. Sorry, I need to blow my nose. Faster than I am. Sweet. It's very sweet. I didn't really use a lot of shot rocks in my first playthrough. It was easy enough, I really just wasn't made to explore my options that much. Oh, thanks, Koopa Coin. See, Koopa Coin is just nice for convenience sake. Seem like I've found enough. That's the whole one for sure, though. It's a cutscene. That makes sense. Forget that once I come to Worlds for the first time.
We're here!
The big old toy store.
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Please don't.
You're from the Dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Of course I do, buddy. Oh, God.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Ham.
Look out!
He's like, oh Jesus.
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
I like how they have an
Don't
actual reason
down.
Now. Even if it is, like, sort of flimsy for all these worlds. This kind of heart's always gonna be big and flimsy, to be honest.
Oh, no!
Buddy, what is going on?
Yeah, here, this is
boy,
the sixth
a friend
world.
Or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah, I think in every world they have a good reason.
Yeah, if the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what?
Good point.
Huh?
Good attitude, guys.
Brilliant. I'm on it.
Yeah, I'm fucking Sora. I'll pilot that bitch. I'll pilot that bitch right now.
What's up, motherfucker?
I'm in the mech. Motherfucking Gundam. Think about it though. I don't want an item slot. I want to have like an accessory or a fucking armor slot. Alright.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious.
Well, that's right.
You're from a video game.
Huh?
Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Hey.
Woody, let's go.
You're in a video game.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Aww. Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Hey, Buzz, big dick.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Well said. Yeah,
Sheriff, sir!
He's a big toy. You can take
Rex
it.
Rex has just been dino-napped!
Oh,
what's that?
Rex!
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir! And him and the aliens are MIA!
Come on! We have got to find them!
Please, let us help!
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry.
Hmm? Sora can be reckless.
What?
And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
Hey,
see,
Sora's
they don't
using
seem
that
bad.
Phrase they keep overusing.
Am I right, Buzz?
It's true.
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help.
Yeah,
but
Buzz,
just
whatever.
So we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Yeah, fuck off, Buzz.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir.
You make Woody so much more likable than Buzz.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey, think we could use that?
Oh.
Yeah. That's what we get up there.
It's perfect. Come on,
the
guys.
Stairs. No.
George, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
I'm going the opposite way. Yeah, fuck off, Buzz. Heal everyone. Oh, they aren't following us. Well, that makes sense, I guess. Huh. That's an easier way. Oh, there's a Mickey.
Let's see.
Yeah, looking for a... Thank you. Oops. I was looking for what's it called? Chess. Hold on. I like that they're in a good order here, you know? Like, you see, you're like, oh, well, you missed one. Oh, yeah, see, I missed a lot, apparently. Huh. Never mind. That's terrible. As many as I can the first time through, you know. caviar. Take it. Oh, there it is. A chest. I love chests. Oh, there's a Mickey. I knew there was one on this counter somewhere.
Let's see.
I remember bird. Shelf. Still not seeing anything. Pressing the wrong button for eject. Haha. Cool. I got a thing. Yeah. Oh, you can quick or air step to it. Can I say quick step? It's air step apparently.
Hey, this looks like a way in.
Yep. See, Buzz? Really quickly, right?
Yeah.
Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different.
We find some ingredients around here.
Yeah, that thing's dying.
Yeah.
I got a pumpkin. Oh yeah. Random. I'm in the place.
Wow! Whoa. Looky there! Whoa! Wow!
monsters.
Rex!
Is that you?
Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
Saw that coming.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
All right, buddy. Really use some armor.
My shield ready!
Hold on, wait, what? Should have seen that coming, to be honest. Can't believe I only had that one more to kill last time. Should just play it safe. Oh, Drex.
What's this?
Heartless.
Oh no! What did I do?
Don't worry about it, buddy. I'll fuck him up with my cactus.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was
cactus
great.
Rocket.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very yes. Impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray!
Good job, man.
Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved
you...
something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Yes.
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh?
Yes, Sarge.
Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong.
Our
radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
Mm-hmm. I agree. Mm-hmm.
Only thing you can do.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Oh, I'm making them feel good. Oh, $16 for that toy? Sweet. It's an okay price. Just a bit. good. $16? I can get this big one, this big red one. It's pretty, that's sick. Okay, I had fun. Going back outside here, because I want to see if there's anything else around here. Oh, Christ. I'm falling upon you, armor. Yeah, you thought. Sake of saving. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. That's an ending yet.
Yeah.
There's something in here. There's a flan. Which, oh yeah. I do need to try my best to get good on all the flans here, so it may be worth it. Try the flan. Alright, I remember this one. Miss. Died. Doing those things at once, I guess. So you want to be careful. Has to be a good score, right? Maybe not, actually. I got a lot of bad at the beginning. No, I think that's the max affection. I think I have to do all of it again to get it in my, what's it called, in my glossary here, but it looks like I might just have to try them. As we'll see as we continue, eh?
Yeah.
Oh shit! count after I have my strawberries? I really hope so. I kind of forgot they would spawn a big giant guy. But, it did. It definitely did that. Goofy's tweets are so wholesome. They're all pretty wholesome, usually. But still. I want to see, like, Xemnas and Ansem and Xehanort use this. Like, all the bad guys. Hold on, guys. Okay, cool. Still have my strawberries. We're good. Everything's fine.
Hurry, Sora!
Shit.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Hit the other box. Jesus, what is happening? Chests, you know?
Yeah.
It's kind of blanking on this, this level, where all their shit is. Sometimes it's just like, remember, comes right back to me, like, oh, I remember finding this chest right over here. Exactly. I'm pretty sure there's one around here. Around this chest. Chest in there, that seems silly. Oh, here we go. There's a chest. Soldier's earring. Supposed to go. I think?
Yeah.
There. Look for chests more later. Keep going. Don't want to drive myself crazy.
Yeah.
this way first. This is the way that isn't the correct way. I got bad posture right now. Alright, there we go. Is that really it? I thought I might actually have a weapon that's like new and good and shit. Ah, I knew it.
Let's see.
See, that's one of those things that I'm just happy I remembered. Oh wait, no, that is the way I need to go. Yeah, this way. Because otherwise that would have driven me crazy. This is the safe point I saw before, with the chess. Yes.
Yeah.
It's a big chess. And it's a game. Oh, yeah. Whoa. I've gone down there. I remember making that mistake. I was like, maybe there's something down here, and it wasn't. It was just a big loop.
This is babies and toddlers.
Oh,
where
boy.
Do you guys think we should start?
I don't know.
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy.
Affirmative, Goofy.
All right.
I love Sarge.
Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure.
That's pretending for you.
What do you mean, for me? Hey,
Donald, you're such an asshole.
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise.
It's not necessary.
And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure.
Oh, character development from the first movie.
For all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially
you like
if
us.
It means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Alright. Continue being Toy Sora time.
Gorge! Yeah. Well, I'm kinda worried about our new friends.
Jeez!
Yeah! This town ain't big enough.
Black Forest. Really? Jeez, man. A lot of effort. I saw something. Oh, this is actually kind of cute. I tried selling my little sister a teddy bear when she was about to be born, because there was like a 13-15 year age gap between my two sisters. So yeah, I tried selling her a teddy bear and so bad, still have it. It's awful. It's kind of like that stuff though, like at least. Like the fabric-wise, yeah. Not might have shaped as well, but didn't have that bad fabric. Gotcha. Why the music still doesn't have to normal right there? Some more enemies.
There.
Die! No magic.
Later.
shit. Yeah, this fucked me up. I do this whole room again, don't I? Shit. That's some shit. That's some shit, I'll tell you what. Last time.
Back at you, over here. Heal.
Lame as hell, bruh. Lame as heck in hell. Can't get any more. Weird. Where? Oh.
Let's see.
Thank you, dog.
Yes.
It's actually useful for once. Usually those are extremely unuseful. Oh, fuck it, I'm using this one. Crazy to use. Just kill everyone. Items,
yeah. Here we go.
Ultimate form, bitch. I almost killed him with my transformation. Always be able to fucking what's it called the teleport I guess. This is so much cooler than your dodge roll. This is 100 times cooler than your dodge roll. Someone named Zodia, man. Everything just dies. It's fucking awesome. Yay, I found fluoride. Oh, look. Chess. Thank you, frog. Cool, I don't think I have that yet. Another chest. Yeah. Let's check up here. Nothing. I thought I could climb it to the top. I cannot. This is where the music came from, I remember. I'm talking about it. Guess I'll just go ahead and start this.
Is this it?
Come on, Sora! You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this!
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
It did.
Hey!
Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa!
Yeah, you do that.
This is the one!
Poor Woody.
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
Give me back my friend.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal!
You alive, buddy?
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
Corporal.
But Sarge...
You trooper, you.
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
We're saluting, of course we are.
I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Corporal, you mad lad. Woody, you can probably stop now.
Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
This is funnier.
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Well, all right. Ham.
Yeah.
You're coming, Ham. Nothing over here. Yeah. There's gotta be at least one more lucky Ham down here. I know Ham's right there, but I'm gonna do a little looking around real quick.
Let's see. Let's see. Yeah.
strange.
Wait, do you hear something?
Where?
I think it's coming from over there.
I know. I'm trying to do it. You're being all weird with your camera. Got it open.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations were fine.
What a tiny little
house.
Ah!
Whoa! Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big fed me!
Ham? Take
terrifying
cover.
Doll.
Copy that. One stay in the Dredden breakfast was enough for me.
Dredden breakfast.
Possessed toy.
Guys, look alive.
Wow. She came out of nowhere. I wasn't keeping the track of her for sure. Her for sure. Her for sure. It's okay though. We got this. Okay. Everyone help me out a little bit more this time, alright? Potion really wasn't fast enough. Come on, I popped that one pretty quickly. I guess not quick enough though. I guess not quick enough. I saw that coming. It's a little too late. I was like, got into a combo and I was only at half health. wasn't the smartest decision, but it's the one I made. I think the meow was a good decision, but I didn't use the finisher, so that was also a big mistake. Oh no, not a very good run.
Together.
Away. I think summoning the Meowwow is the best choice, but I just need to be better when I come out of it. Use the ultimate keyblade. So tempting. But I don't want to be overly reliant. And all I'm trying to do right now is clear out the spawns before I fight the boss and I'm having trouble, so. I should stick to my plan for now, I think.
This girl ain't big enough!
Together!
Oh, that sucks. Right when I come out of Sherlock? Man. I'm gonna try the ultimate weapon. I'm already breaking my rule. Fuck it. I'm using it. Nah, I'll try one more time without it. Yeah, No, because the Meowwow is really good.
Whoa!
on to out. Damn, I saw her coming and everything. I just want to wait until my health is full. The first one I've like used block on purpose and well. Oh shit. Run, run as fast as I can. Oh fuck me. There's more spawns. Oh, I should have waited till I was near you guys. Fuck me. Oh, that one should heal me. I'm just gonna be running around until then. Fuck! I wasted it. That blows. This time I'm totally gonna use the ultimate weapon. I don't know if, how much better I'll do, but I'm totally using it. That much I know. That much I know. Oh, 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 oh. Creepy doll! I could use the meow-wow if I just had a sliver, but I guess I need full to do that, so that makes more sense. Okay, well. Whoops. Now I know. Now I know. Loading. Okay. One more time. Sucks.
Together. guys. Fucking A, really?
So long.
Be like this, bitch. Make a death beam.
It's over.
Did I just put my banner in health? How low with this? Oh my god, I'm so strong. And it stuns her. Blade's fucking OP as shit. Having so much trouble before, and now it's like not exactly easy, but like I'm just clowning on it.
So long.
Oh yeah, high jump. Oh yeah. Got him. Ultimate weapon, so good. So good. Okay, I shouldn't abuse that though. This is the boss fight that definitely concreted. Ooh, you can abuse the shit out of this weapon.
Wait. What if we end up just like her?
Foreshadowing.
Attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
Not on wood, sir. You
dumbass. Guys are too strong. You can't be sure. What if I get taken over, then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
He's not,
yeah.
Though.
The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
That sounds like a master
well,
thing
that's
to say,
good.
I'm just saying.
Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
But,
true enough, cowboy.
He does, because
sorry
the darkness
to have
takes him.
You all.
No problem.
Silly
now,
Buzz.
Let's go find the others.
All right.
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to.
Me too, buddy.
Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
Smart
no problem. Be safe, Ham.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO!
Right!
Right. This squad I got going. Okay, let's check out my gummy phone real quick. How are my treasures looking? Let's do this first. Yeah. Sorry, because I died last time. Okay, so why is this still here? In this world, missing four still. That's not too many of us, though. It's 3 and 25 to thunder. seems more useful. Stuff equipped with that, but he's good. 1010. Wait, really? How much extra does Donald have right now? Well, he's got plenty extra, so just powers best. The most I can get is 2. Equipped it. Oh, fuck. Took off one super slide now. That was easier to notice. Alright, that's better. Huh. Save point. Yeah. Here. Huh. Am I all the way on the other side? Fuck am I? Oh shit. I'm dangerous where I am. Crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff, man. No better weapons yet, though. Sucks.
Better put this in the mail.
Don't forget to mail that off.
I think that's everything I need to be doing right now. Guys out. What? Yeah. Alright guys. I'm gonna call it good here and pick it up next time. Then I got my high jump and leveled up a little bit, did some exploring here, got a good little start on all the treasures and shit, so it's a little easier to knock out later. I know there's gonna be more in that room in the back room over there. Treasures are there in general. treasures in this world, right? Yeah, there's a pretty good amount in this world, but I still haven't got at least three, I'm assuming, towards the beginning, somewhere I miss. So, yeah, I guess I'm exploring to do, but, yeah. Until then, guys.